endurance running or endurance activities are fascial based, which means that they're based off of this efficient energy transfer, kind of like a rubber band or a kangaroo. Kangaroos are actually studied a lot for their elastic energy. And we then want to ask ourselves, well, how do we stay fascial in our movement versus muscular in our movement? And a lot of that has to do with the foot, because the foot is perceiving the ground and the impact forces. So it's really the step one in this process.